I talk about mental health because loneliness keeps us from being connected to one another. And when we're struggling, it's so important that we know that others are there with us.